No. No, I just don't think I've ever had the chance to tell you what I really think of you.
Stefan, I don't know what it is you've heard, what I'm supposed to have done, but it's not true.
So you didn't blackmail Andy, and you didn't force him into setting the garage on fire?
No!
You're a liar!
Maybe I am. But he's hardly a saint, is he?
Andy is worth 1,000 of you.
Ah, true love. Whatever. Been nice talking to you. Have a nice flight back to Portugal.
No, you don't get rid of me that easily. I'm going to be sticking around for a while, yeah.
Lucky me.